arc.
I think that's Overleaf from Tropic Thunder.
I need to get closer.
Yeah, Dath. My favorite.
You, check on the Citadel's defenses.
Reporting for duty.
All right.
Awesome.
Yeah. So far, so good, I think.
Is this where we have to go back to the corners now?
Yeah, we have to go back over here.
Like, bro, if you want to make horde characters, that'd be a cool side project.
And we should totally just go Jordan Tychondrius. And I have a DK and a mage there. Let's go. Actually, no, I don't. Sorry, Tychondrius. Go to Wyrmrest Accord, best. I'm dead. I'm not dead. God,
I got you.
You guys need to chill.
I'll have you know I'm immortal.
Yeah, if you guys do want to make horde characters, you should totally go over and rest a horde, because I already have 110 characters on there. Yeah.
I'm sorry for this song, oh my god.
Wait.
Is it high population or medium at least?
It should be, usually. It's like the number one horde server.
Cause this server is honest to god empty.
Oh, it's not that bad. It's been getting worse ever since the flare of the new expansion has been wearing off.
This is the boss. We also, basically what we need to do is we should kill it before then, but we don't destroy any machines.
Are we doing achievements or just killing the mog?
Guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we'll find out, huh? I guess.
Uh-huh.
That's what we'll have to do.
Mog.
If you get any, like, that magic shit.
I'm just healing everybody, just trying to keep everybody alive.
Bring it up to the cannons. Alright, destroy the cannon.
So Black wow. Build a cannon, or?
Yeah, we had to destroy this flame thing. These things. The seed machines. Destroy them, and then we'll get munitions, and then we gotta bring the munitions up.
Wish I had a way to pull aggro from the brains.
There's people up here.
Where?
Up here.
It's too far away.
Fire in the hole!
Attack! I need to get closer.
Attack! Like, if I were to get the flame blade, I can get my artifact warrior hero shield. And, I heard the warrior Gladiator, whatever that tank spec is, really fun.
So far, we're doing good. This is actually going really well.
Like, one of the abilities
I'm
is
getting
a floating
a lot of stuff
blade
tonight.
That flies
I'm
around.
I'm actually happy about that.
Yeah, I know you're talking about.
Oh no.
Hey, destroy the siege,
keep everybody alive. Keep everybody alive. Keep everybody alive. Come on. I
Ooh,
want everybody at full health.
Yeah, bring it up to the cannon. The cannons.
This one up here?
Yeah.
What am I doing up here?
You should be able to just give it to it. I'm dead.
I didn't know where you were. And I was too far away.
It's kind of chaotic. A little bit.
You guys are sort of in cannons.
I'm out of range.
Yeah, what you're supposed to do is destroy the artillery stuff. So it doesn't destroy our cannons, and then bring the munitions that they drop over to our cannons so they can do damage to the wall, and then when the wall destroys, then it goes on to the pacer.
Hmm. Valhalla. I've made it fire twice. How many times does it take?
Yeah.
10? Really?
Yeah.
Damn.
Well, let me know if you guys see another siege thing. I'll nuke it down.
Crusher.
Coming in hot.
Ooh, I'm all glowy.
If you want to be my lover, you gotta get with my friends.
There's also people on the right cannon.
Ah, they stunned me next to the bombs!
You guys go have fun with that.
Cannon.
Trying to kill these things up here. Don't die.
Fuck.
Fire in the hole.
Oh, the wall has a health bar. That.
Fuck.
Cannons on the way.
On the right.
Run them down.
Gotta love mechanics.
Cannon on the right, about to be down.
Oh god. I'm getting tired. It's only 11 fucking 40. Only like midnight. I'm not even tired, just oof.
It's done.
Heal.
That was annoying. Wow.
Wait, I should change the loot to something, right?
You know, if you want to. I legit just got... got boots that are better than mine.
It's just gonna give it out based on the character type, right? But we can still trade it to one another.
So that shouldn't be a problem.
Hello.
Look here, Mr. Temper Tantrum. Tony Stark wannabe having.
Billionaire, playboy, philanthropist. Four, three,
two,
one. Oh man, this got tough, isn't it?
One.
Beware. Yeah, don't be in that room.
Oh, somehow I untargeted them. Why am I not damaging?
4, 3, 2,
We got this, we got this, we got this, we got this. We got this, we got this.
Beware.
Hey! Oh, you're too far away, you're too far away, you're too far away. I died.
Beware. Oh god.
I suck at World of Warcraft. At least this part sucks.
Wow, I'm finding better shit than I already have on.
Ooh, what is this? Equipment blueprint. Gyroscopic internal stabilizer.
Last Warlords of Draenor thing. So, it works.
Damn, that's all good shit.
Hey,
Oh, give me a second. There's a quest over here.
The problem is getting that sword that may or may not drop is bitch.
Hey, you guys want to revive me?
Rizan.
Oh my god.
Better than your shoes.
Yeah, they are.
Alright, you can have them.
I have. Let me find my fucking feet.
Here. I'll come back for the transmog later.
You guys need repair?
There you go.
Use Thank skill you. Repair, please.
What's going on over here?
That's just part of the thing, because now.
Oh, I couldn't click on you quick enough.
Can't do that.
So, anything you need to know about this room?
No, this is ads. God, the Seers. Dead, the Seers.
I love Seers.
Damn.
Whoa, yeah, something's hitting me hard.
Seers.
What are they? Where are they?
Yeah, I'm melted.
You can go ahead and release, Justin.
Alright.
Run right back in.
Is it like right here? Oh yeah. Oh, there's a quest here.
Observe and reflect.
Alright, I picked off some nonsense.
Everybody alive. Just keep everybody alive.
Yeah, I'll tell you what, I'll pull them because I can group them up and AE them.
Yeah. Oh, the assassins. Forgot about them.
I'm just gonna... Huh?